how to set a deck guard post by yourself. Make a little jig. Set a screw right here. We'll use that in a second. Pre-punch your power lags. Then back them out. Set the post on layout. Press it to the band joist. Get it reasonably plumb. Set your first power lag. Just snug it up. We'll freeze it later. Now, drive this one all the way home. Drive a third one in.